students. My name is Teacher Frederick, and the lesson today is called Bob Marley and His Beloved Song, Three Little Birds. And maybe you have heard this song. I hope so. Okay, so before we start, please make sure you have a blank piece of paper and a pen so you can do some writing, because we will have a listening quiz. I will have you write five words, and we will have a little quiz at the end of this lesson, just to make sure you know the words, that you have learned them. So I would like you to take notes. If you need to write any more information to help you learn and understand, please do. And here are five words, and I will read through them for you for pronunciation. Number one is island, nation. Number two, cuz. Number three is gonna. Number four, rise. And number five is steady. So island nation means a country with water all around, and it shares no borders with any other countries. Number two, cuz, is just simply short for the word because. And number three, gonna means short for going to. Number five, rise, is to get up or to go up. And number five, steady, keeps going, does not stop, does not change speed. Those are our five words. So if you need to pause for a moment to finish writing, please do. Okay, so let's get back to Bob Marley. Born in 1945, died in 1981 at the age of 36 years. Bob Marley is the most famous reggae musician really in the world. And just so you know, he died very, very young. He died of cancer. Okay. So let's talk a little bit about the word reggae or reggae music. Words to describe reggae music are warm, mellow, and steady. Okay, so warm just means not cool, right? But it has a warmth to it. It makes you feel good and feel warm. And it also comes from a tropical island in the Caribbean. Okay, so warm is a very good word to describe it. Mellow. Mellow means just not too exciting, not too overexcited, laid back. Okay. And our last word is steady, and I wanted you to learn this one. This is one of your five words, and steady means this music is just keeps going. Okay, it doesn't really change speed too much. Okay. And in 1963, Bob, and the other musicians started a band called the Wailers. So this is over 50 some years ago. It's a long time ago that this band started. And I just want to give you a little taste of the reggae sound. And this is called Rastaman Vibration, recorded and made in 1976. It is Bob Marley and his Wailers. And it is a beautiful song. It is warm, it is steady. And I think you will enjoy this one, okay?
Prayers to the devils, I say. Whoa.
So I hope you enjoyed Rastaman Vibration by Bob Marley and the Original Wailers. So now let's just talk a little bit more about Jamaica. And it says, Bob Marley and the Wailers and reggae music come from Jamaica, an island nation. Jamaica is an island nation. And this is one of your vocabulary words, one of the five. Let's take a look at a world map and see where is Jamaica. So we can see the full earth here, and up in this area is where we can find Jamaica. And just for fun, here's Taiwan. So you can see where they are in relationship to one another. Now if we look a little bit more closely, up here we have the United States of America and the state of Florida. We see Cuba, and down here is Jamaica. Here's our island. Kingston is the capital. Kingston is the capital city. And then go a little further south, we start to see Central America and South America. So boom, right there in the Caribbean is Jamaica. And to make you further understand this idea of island nation or island country, Taiwan is right here. And like Jamaica, Taiwan is an island nation. And these are the sizes they are in comparison to one another. Okay, and now here is the song that I want you to hear. It's called Three Little Birds, made in 1977. And this is just Bob Marley. This song is actually very simple. It has very simple English language and it's easy to enjoy. So, when we are done listening to the song, I will talk about the words with you, and we will find three more of our vocabulary words or our featured words in the song. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so I think this video is really wonderful. It is excellent because it shows you Bob Marley, of course. You get to see him singing, and you also get to see the life that they live in Jamaica. And Jamaica is a poor country. It is very poor. They don't have a lot of money. And we'll talk about the message of the song when we think about the life in Jamaica. Okay, so let's look at some of the words. Like I said, they're very simple. The first thing he says is, don't worry about a thing. Right? So don't worry is all he is saying. Then he says, cause every little thing is gonna be all right. And here we have two of our vocabulary words. We have cause and we have gonna. Okay, so these are both examples of bad English, but we say them. Everybody that speaks English usually says these words in this way. Now, cause is short for because, and because is for a reason, right? For the reason, a reason for something. And our other word is gonna, which is short for going to, something is going to be all right, okay? So he tells you just don't worry about a thing because every little thing is gonna be all right. Then he says, rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. And here is our third word, rise. Rise, which means to go up or get up. And we actually see it two times. Rise up this morning and smile with the rising sun. What kind of sun? The rising sun. The sun comes up in the morning. But what we're saying here is rise up this morning is maybe to get up out of bed, start your day. This is how we use the word rise in this case, okay? Then he says, three little birds pitch by my doorstep. And this is an interesting word. It's not on your list. It's not one of your five. But pitch is to like pitch a tent, to put something in a place. So the birds have put themselves in the place being by Bob's doorstep. Singing sweet songs, which of course is Three Little Birds is a sweet song. Of melodies pure and true. And I gave you the Chinese for melodies. Melodies are what we sing. And the last thing he says, this is my message to you. Ooh, ooh. And the message, I think, and we can say, we can find any meaning. We can have any song mean what we want it to mean, I think. I think Bob is singing about hope, being hopeful. Even though the little girl is poor in the video, she's happy. Okay, so she's hopeful. Don't worry, things will be fine. And I hope this message is good for you. So don't worry about a thing. Everything is going to be just fine. And that's the song. Now, let's do our quick listening test. So on your piece of paper, you can turn it over, or if you have room, make five new numbers, and I will read you the meanings of the words, okay? And you write the word down. Write the word, I will give you the meaning. So number one, what word means short for going to? Short for going to. What word is that? Okay. Number two, what word means get up or go up, such as to get up out of bed or the sun comes up? What word means to get up or go up? That's number two. Number three, what word means a country with water all around? It means it shares no borders with other countries. What kind of a country is this? Number four, what word means keeps going, does not stop, keeps the same speed? We could even say does not go slower or faster. So what word means keeps going, does not stop, or keeps the same speed? And number five, the last one, short for because. Because is the reason for something. Okay, so number five, short for because. Because meaning the reason for something. Okay, those are your five words. I hope you've written them down. You can pause it. I am about to turn the slide and give you the answers. Here they come. Okay, so number one is gonna. Number two is rise. Number three, island nation. Number four is steady. And number five is cause. Cause. Okay, and that is all I have for you today. That is the end. Thank you again for the chance to let me spread a little hope and a little joy through music. And I'm really happy to be your teacher, Teacher Frederick, signing off. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.